There's a petition drive going on here in the town of Scarborough regarding dogs on the beach. Just a couple of weeks ago, the councilors voted to really come down hard on the ordinance, the current ordinance, which now stands that all dogs must be leashed on all public lands here in this town. Dog owners are mounting a petition drive. They say they need 2,400 signatures to possibly overturn this latest move. And they say that there's a meeting in 2 days where they just may have enough signatures to overturn this. We're in Scarborough. Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.